take a little look at the lines here. No surprise for Japan, Yamanaka in goal. All the youngsters on the Japan side really coming of age in Singapore. And we're underway. Singapore versus Japan in the match to see who will be playing. Just using her physical strength to get herself into position. That's a great shot. It was covered, I think, by Yamanaka. Oh, and go to Ray. What a save. Great save, and another coming hot off the heels of that. Just unfortunate, the wrong stick was in front. Oh, and this is dangerous for Japan. Another shot comes from Fu Wenqing. And we end with a minute and 23 still on the power play. Japan hanging on for that first few seconds of the power play, but it's Ong versus Shomiyaka. Shimayama, should I say? That came out very wrong. We are underway in the second period of this. Oh, and that is an absolute beach from the number 15, Yokoto Natsumi.
That was an absolutely a beautifully warm shot to the goal, just like having a cup of hot chocolate.
Well, warm and soothing is that. Singapore 0, Japan 1. And there's another one! And that is Goto Yui lurking around by the post. And Singapore just caught completely off guard.
Just a long pass, and there, just from the air, she puts it in, sees the spot, and
just trying to shake off the attentions, and oh, that was a great save there. A lot of pressure on Shemaine Goh. Oh, and outstanding use of the legs again. Back to Anuar. These two very dangerous for Singapore. Yamanaka very safe. And the next goal could come from either end. But it's going to go to Singapore. And that was a beautifully worked goal. They have been working so hard. And the handshakes of her team.
And let's take a look at that play once again. Great pass and straight into the goal. No hesitations whatsoever. I think a lot of you back at home. Oh, and that was a beautiful play right there.
Motoki is so dangerous. Five minutes to play in the second period. As Shimizu makes it 3-4 Japan. To add another goal to her tally. That makes three at this championships.
And just amazing ball control right there. Just seeing.
That's the number 16, Daphne Tan. Oh, hello. Where did that come from? Yi Yang Sean.
Oh, that was a cute little shot right there, right under the goalie's leg.
Yamanaka to stop that one.
And let's take a look at it again. Just very, very precise. And there we see the importance.
In here. Just try that with a long shot down. And Japan reciprocates. And it is Japan who dominated that, but this match isn't over by any shot of the imagination.
That is a one goal difference, and as we saw, Japan could score two goals in 10 seconds, so.
We're underway in the third and final period of this match between Singapore and Japan. That's Wataki. This is Jerry Leong!
And there it is, the equalizing goal from Singapore
to try and get on the score sheet. But she placed herself brilliantly and took the shot. Yamanaka, just not able to keep it out. Playoff places and positions in world rankings. Up for grabs! And that was an absolute beauty. Worked by the Japanese. From the center, passed out to the right. And then tapped in on the left by Abe Yu.
And that is some beautiful floorball right there. And we can see it here. This is a play they've clearly rehearsed back in practice. It is so smooth. The passes are so smooth. And they know exactly where their teammate is going to move next.
Kubo. Oh, Ito Rin. Oh, look at her face. This is pressure stuff. And that's a great save. But Singapore are on the attack. Anua with the shot. Coming off the feet of Shannon Yeo. Gota Yui doing her damaging run as they go for a goal. A great save there. Five. The crowd are just watching as Japan hold on for the very last few seconds of the match. And it's finished. Singapore 3-4. Well, what a finish to that match, Jenna.
It was